Okay, YouTube, this is a 79 Monte Carlo 350. It's a project car, so I would like no comments on it looks like a piece of shit. You're going to hear the engine. This is a before and after. This is straight manifolds and one tailpipe with a glass pack. I'm going to get headers when I have the money and two glass packs coming right before the wheel. All right, I'm going to start it up. Thank you.